Mary's books. So after seeing in the title, I'm going to be writing a letter to my elves. Because they come back tonight, one of them's already here. I see to the thumbnail. But yeah, Charles here. My other three elves are coming too. So I'm going to flip this out right now and I'll let them know, you know, blue, what I'm doing. So, and also, and if this gets to more than three likes, I'll write a letter to Santa. So, if you guys want me to write a letter to Santa, I'll write a letter to Santa. If I get more than three likes, so get liking. And yes, I have a piece of paper and I'm gonna start writing and open it. There's gonna be a time lapse. So let's get started. Remember to subscribe. So I finished my letter to the elves, and I'm gonna send it out on my outfit that I got. Well, I don't know which one is gonna put it on, but I was looking at it for another video. I'm gonna show you it before I send it out. So I'm gonna do another video today, and I'm gonna upload two videos today, and I'm gonna read you what I wrote. Dear elf friends, I am so sad to see you again. I can't wait to see what you do this year. I also would love it if you would cook me lunch for next week. Here are some treats for you. Hope you enjoy them. Please ask me if you can stay for Christmas again. Love, Mary. So that's what I wrote to the elves. If you guys want me to write a letter to Santa, I will. I might get a new elf size letter for them to send to Santa. But I like to write long letters, as you can see. So, yeah. And if you guys want me to call Santa, I will. Probably, I'm sorry, I haven't been making videos during Thanksgiving, but I've been sick on Thanksgiving break. And also, my brother's coming home today, which this might be tomorrow, but yeah. I will get to see this phone number if you guys want me to call him. And yeah. Remember to subscribe, like, comment, share, and don't miss a video. I'm going to be posting a lot of elf videos starting tomorrow. Yeah, baby. Excuse me. I've been sick. And I'm a little nervous about, I feel like Jeffy's gonna move in a minute now. He hasn't been moving in the day. And he has a candy cane. I'm thinking he might ask one of my other elves to marry him or to be his girlfriend. What do you guys think? Because he has a candy cane. Let me show. I'm gonna turn this camera around to show you. By the way, that's my dog. And that's my dog now, like that. And yeah, he's a candy king. Do you think that he's gonna ask one of the other elves to marry him or something? Tell me in the comments. I also might have a poll. So yeah, literally, every day I went to school. Last week, He's been here since Halloween. By the way, he's been here since Halloween. And he been moving in the day a lot. Seriously, he's been moving in the day a lot. But he's been like everywhere. He's been like up above me. He's been back there on the lights, both the lights. And now he's like over there. I don't know what my whatever else is gonna be up to, but yeah. I don't really know what they're gonna be up to, but he's gonna think he's gonna ask why am I else to marry? Comment down below or I'll be a poll up there. I'll try to get a poll up there. If there's not, just comment down below. Peace, see you later. Thanks for watching my videos and come back for more videos this year. And I'll see you in the next video. Have a wonderful day. Subscribe, comment, share, and give this video a big thumbs up.